together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you, Lilimor said. She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister. Lilimor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimor. Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures. They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of until this day.
Ooh!
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled. And suddenly, Olle was alone again. The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.